हेलो क्लास सेवेंथ, वेलकम बैक टू इंग्लिश क्लास। लास्ट क्लास में आपने एक चैप्टर पढ़ा था, दैट वाज थ्री क्वेश्चंस। उसका हम कॉम्प्रिहेंशन चेक तक सॉल्व कर चुके थे। योर होमवर्क वाज कि आपको क्वेश्चंस करने थे, सो आई होप आपने क्वेश्चंस कर लिए हों। सो बिफोर वी बिगिन विद द चैप्टर, देयर विल बी अ फ्यू डिफिकल्ट वर्ड्स जिसकी मीनिंग आप खुद से ढूंढ कर अपने कॉपी में लिखेंगे। सो वर्ड्स आप अपने मार्क कर लीजिए। Come to the first page of the chapter. From there, in the second paragraph, messengers. Then we have promising. Then impossible. On the next page, we have counsel. Magicians. Necessary. Then, in the third last paragraph, we have hermit, and in the last word, as the last word, we have wisdom. Third page, first paragraph, last word, heavily. Then turn over at page number 10, second paragraph, third line, we have spade. Come to the last paragraph, first line, bearded, fourth line, fainted. Then come to the next page, second line, first word, wound. Then in the last line, we have several. Turn over, page number 12. At page number 12, we have third paragraph, last sixth line, recognized. Just after that, escaped. Second last line of the same paragraph, servant. Fourth paragraph of the page and last word, property. Turn over, come to page number 13. Second line, third word, bending. And yes, that's it. Yeah, that's it. So these are the words जिसकी meaning and mark this word retold. Retold की meaning मैंने आपको बताई थी, वो भी आप लिखेंगे. So these are the difficult words. You'll put on a heading. Index maintain करेंगे आप पहले, फिर chapter का नाम डालेंगे. Three questions. Then you'll write the first heading of the chapter along with the date and page number. That is difficult words with their meaning. ठीक. ये करने के बाद ये आपका आज का task है. Next will be question answers. So let's come to the first chapter. Why was the king advised to go to the magicians? Kya answer hai iska? The king was advised to go to the magicians because he had a question that what could be the right time of anything. To which a counselor replied that only the magicians could see the future and they could tell that what could be the right thing of something, right time of something happening. So that is why they suggested, the counselor suggested the king to go to the magician. In answer to the second question, whose advice did the people say would be important to the king? There were several answers that king received regarding this. Few people advised, ek minute, just the second question was, okay, so the second question was, which people should he listen to? So a few of the people said that he should listen to the counselors that are who are sitting in the council. Then other people said that the priest, there were again few who said that the doctors are the most important, and yet another said that there are soldiers who are most necessary. So this answer you will find on page number 8 in paragraph number 3. Next question is, what suggestions were made in answer to the third question? आपको लग रहा होगा कि ऐसे कैसे लिख सकते हैं तुरंत तुरंत बोलकर, बट किड्स यू नीड टू पुट अ हैबिट, पुट ऑन अ हैबिट ऑफ राइटिंग द आंसर्स बाय जस्ट लिसनिंग देम. जहाँ तक स्पेलिंग्स का सवाल है, राइट नाउ वी आर नॉट इन आवर एक्चुअल क्लास, सो वी विल डेफिनेटली गाइड यू अबाउट दोज थिंग्स वंस इन योर क्लास, वंस यू आर इन योर क्लास. बट राइट नाउ प्लीज ट्राई टू पुट ऑन अ हैबिट ऑफ जस्ट लिसनिंग एंड कैप्चरिंग थिंग्स इन टू योर हेड. ठीक है, सो द थर्ड क्वेश्चन इज, वट सजेशंस वर मेड इन आंसर टू द थर्ड क्वेश्चन. So the third question was, what is the most important thing for him to do? To which the people answered, some said science was the most important for him to do, others chose fighting, and yet another people said that the religious worship was the most important thing for the king to do. Next, did the wise men win the reward? If not, why not? The wise men did not win any reward because none of the answers satisfied king. That's it. How did the king and the hermit help the wounded man? When the wounded man came running towards the king and hermit, they found that he was bleeding heavily. The king and the hermit uncovered him, removed his cloth and bandaged his wound. But then they saw that the blood didn't stop, so they rebandaged it until and unless the blood stopped flowing from the wound. Who was the bearded man? The bearded man was some enemy of the king, to which the king has sentenced a punishment some time before, and he wanted to take the revenge of the same. Why did he ask for king's forgiveness? Because the king was the person who saved his life, and actually he came with an intention of killing the king. So he was conscience struck and he wanted the king to forgive him. The king forgave the bearded man. What did he do to show his forgiveness? The king forgave the bearded man immediately, and to show this, he said that he would send his own soldiers and doctors to treat him. Also, he returned all the property of the man that was seized by him as a punishment. What were the hermit's answer to the three questions? Write each answer separately. Which answer do you like most and why? The hermit's answer to each of the questions were quite inspiring. To first answer, he said that the most important person, yahi hai na pehla, just a minute. Yes, so the most important man is the man with whom you are with right now. The most important time is the time right now that is going on. And the most important thing is to do good to the person and at that time with whom you are. Jis insaan ke saath aap hain, uske saath achha karna is the most important thing. So the answer of the first question is that the most important time is the present moment. The second answer was, the most important person should be the person with whom you are at the present moment. And the third answer of the question is that the most important thing is to do good to the person with whom you are. And I personally like the third answer, that because this is the only purpose for which we all are sent to this world. We have to do good otherwise. And if we do good to people, automatically good will come back to us. Okay, so by now we are done with the questions. Then there are some book exercises that you have to solve. जिसमें दोनों में मैं आपको एक एक बताऊंगी, आगे का आप खुद सॉल्व करेंगे. Working with language, match the items in list A to items B. पहला है wounded. Fainted का lost consciousness जैसे है, उसी तरीके से हमें मैच करना है. So the first one is wounded. जिसमें आप B कॉलम से उसे मैच करेंगे, wounded will be matched with severely injured and so on. इसी तरीके से awoke, got up from sleep, and you will proceed. Meanings हैं बस. In the next exercise, each of the following sentences has two blanks. Fill in the blanks with appropriate form of word given in the bracket. आपको word जो दिया उसी का सही form use करना है. The dash said that only fresh evidence would make him change his जज के ही दो फॉर्म्स यूज करने हैं तो द जज सेड दैट ओनली द फ्रेश एविडेंस वुड मेक हिम चेंज हिज जजमेंट. ठीक है, तो इस तरीके से आप आगे के क्वेश्चंस करेंगे. अगले में है डिफर, आंसर, नेसेसरी, वाइज, डिसाइड एंड फॉरगिव. सो दिस इज ऑल फॉर टुडे. इन नेक्स्ट क्लास वी शैल बिगिन विद द पोएम द स्क्विरल, तो उसको पढ़िएगा एंड आई होप आपको चीज़ें समझ में आए. अगर नहीं आती हैं तो मैं समझाऊंगी. ठीक है, टिल देन टेक केयर, स्टे सेफ.